Alrighty, morning everybody, and back on again in time for some Gems of War, and then I'll go ahead and get this out of the way. I put this in my Twitch description. There's gotta be a chance that this session here may get cut short. Just kinda like yesterday, just had some really bad off and on sleep, so just couldn't sleep for long stretches. I'd lay down, and then I'd wake up again for no apparent reason, and then lay back down, and then, just kept doing that throughout the night. Secondly, I'm having, in fact, a few minutes before I came on, my tablet crashed for the umpteenth time, so I pretty much given up on it, which leaves me, is my only option, my cell phone, which has, it's got a, and that as well. And also, it has, I'm guessing Wi-Fi issues, or maybe problems with the app itself. It'll cut off on me, and, when that happens, then I'm pretty much gonna have to kill the stream anyway, because not much point in streaming if I can't chat with anybody, so... So yeah, in fact, that's exactly what happened yesterday. A few minutes after I ended my stream, that's what happened. It went right into connecting ... There's also and other times too, you also get a reconnecting to chat. That'll pop up as well. So. But otherwise, it's a new week. I think Golvania is the focus this time. So just gonna be getting all that squared away, getting the new PvP, getting that taken care of too. So. Oh, hey, Screw. And also, like usual, it's gonna be a moment. Yeah, I got Perfect Tower 2 going in the background as well. Oh, hey, Del.
Shit, here we go again.
I wonder if his flavor text is gonna be death to all who oppose us. That was the big tagline in World of Warcraft. No, guess not. Immune to a lot of stuff.
Yep.
The week had just started and our guild chest is already at level 4. Make these ones too. Oh, damn. Yeah. I sure already have all these. Yeah. I'm thinking use the major orb. If and when I get them. Yeah. They're all the frickin' traps. Yeah, game froze up. Definitely know she's gonna be in there. Her too. I would think because of that. Excuse me. I want a dust storm, right? Brown and red? Okay. Night King. Like, maybe spend half of them? Not one, but two. Got one yesterday. Go ahead and open these since I'm here. Yeah, I've been on the receiving end of Grey King a few times. That's kind of a gamble, Jim. Could be a bit of a counterbalance for the Elementalist class, though.
Right.
tablet is finally up and running. So, my tablet is finally up and running, but I still have to test it. Yeah. Still can't use it. There's like a full 60 second delay on my tablet, so can't use it. Oh shit, that's right, campaign. guess it's this one. Brand spanky new album. I got this yesterday. should be 24. Here we go. We're already halfway there. Yeah, I was about to say, I only got 3,900 gems. Charge. Use two of these. Mm-hmm. I would think her. Oh, one attack. Brown and purple. Or brown and red, maybe? Death Knight or Elementalist? Huh? Oh, that's right, that's right. A little under level. More tannies, Will. guess I'm doing okay so far. Kind of like yesterday, I didn't get shit for sleep. It was just all off and on. Doing some double duty, huh? We're all Jason, huh? Jason likes cookies. Not quite. that's why. Won't. Tablet. Yeah, this is like an hour-long album, and what you're hearing now is pretty much what you're gonna hear all through the rest of the album, so just skipping it. And this is not the original album art, so I gotta fix that. Or maybe not. Yeah. Thank you. fix this real quick. On a, this is a subgenre of techno called Gabber. G-A-B-B-E-R, Gabber. Never heard of that one. We already have it, so... That should have done it. Check it real quick. Okay. Bullet wanted to save the team. Sixth, and I'll probably drop like an anchor. But I want to say the Crimson Bat and Martani's whatever the hell her name is, they almost go good together. Cool, convenient, they're right next to each other. Okay, wrong one. Bone catapult, that's the one I was thinking. Yeah, cause Bone Storm comes in handy. She pops up an Uber Doom Skull every so often. Or every turn, I mean. BBB. Firestorm ain't up. Should have known better. Luckily, that happened. Thank you.
will feel my fury.
You forgot to put a glass up. If only for the irony. I gotta do something real quick. Just started thinking about Zolgoth, and the name Mr. Squiggles came up just because of all the tentacles. They almost always are. Wrong team. Off to the next one. forgot to do this earlier. Oh, yeah. Yup. I'm on my idle game at the moment.
Thank you.
100% kicked in. I want the firestorm. Gotta have the manacles up too. Thank you.
Holy shit.
Probably gonna be my last battle for PvP.
Holy shit!
Good way to start. $2,100, so I should be okay for the week. Okay, so this one, it should be Alchemy. Hip Cat Gangsta Swing, that's what it's called. I play this at work from time to time. Not gonna be on much longer. But just gonna do a little bit of map farming. Need to change the banner, purple and yellow. So let's give this a whirl. Thank you. Oh shit, this doesn't entangle, I don't think. No. So... probably almost be better having him at the top then. Yeah, let's try that. Let's back out of that. No. Yeah, it should work because Wrath ain't being mana blocked. Yeah. So yeah, I'm pretty much gonna be undoable here. Clay would actually be a better choice. Can't even remember the banner I used. I want to say it was green and brown. Missed it.
Ass!
One extreme to the other. Let it get an entangle on him. Oh, too much for that. Hang on, I messed the windows up. I got happy hands right now, so I have to keep them away from my controller. So, at least you get past this battle, and even then, I don't know. Maybe this is the game's way of telling me I should stop playing now. assassin. Shit quick. Yeah.
Holy shit.
Gotta love that delay. so. Fuck it. Gotta get Bale out of there immediately. Missed it. Probably gonna be my last run here. Thank you.
Holy shit.
Oh, get out of there. Worth being fucking stingy.
Menace.
Nada. Guess they're not quite done. One stinking hit point. Here we go. Okay, so yeah, that's gonna do it for me today. A much better day today than yesterday. Yeah, yesterday sucked. But today, went a lot better despite my crap sleep, and now that I mention it, yes, I am beginning to. So, figured now's as good a time to call it off as any. Plus, I still got thrown off track. Hold on. I still got a grocery shop but I gotta get taken care of. Gotta get the stuff today that I forgot to get yesterday. So, still need to get going on my stream vid. Gotta get that exported to YouTube as well as working on my blog post. And now that I think about that, there's still some stuff from yesterday I gotta get put down. Just totally forgot to do it yesterday, just too busy with other shit, so. And most certainly I need to get a nap in there too, in case I didn't say already, so, yeah. But, otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody, I appreciate that. And, barring incident, I should be able to be on again tomorrow. My default time is going to be 7 a.m., and that is U.S. Central Time. So, but until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.